This week, Maine and Rhode Island both reported cases of Powassan virus. It's a rare tick-borne disease that can cause muscular weakness or paralysis. Both people are now recovering. There are only around 25 cases of this virus in the United States every year, and there isn't a vaccine or treatment for Powassan, so the best advice is to avoid ticks by wearing protective clothing and repellent, as well as doing thorough tick checks when needed. Katie Johnston for CBSN Boston.